I like that too. Putting this on my main channel, okay?
Yeah.
Go to the airport and catch the first flight to New Zealand.
Oh,
first
class,
because they had plenty of tickets.
It's cocky, man.
And they'd have Christmas dinner on the flight going over. They'd then buy silly presents at the airport for each other and get the flight back. And that was their Christmas day.
Sunday's tribute
is
a celebration of the man who set the benchmark for television performers of today. Not just TV.